Now, the many members of Jethro Tull included quite a few keyboard players. I mean, we don't give our keyboard players names anymore, we just call them Nine. This is an opportunity to say hello to one of them from the distant past. He had Welsh roots originally, and he's retired to Melbourne, Australia many years ago. He sings now and orchestrates for a Welsh choir. And the emblem of Wales, as you know, is the leek. A little bit too phallic for people of our age. So the other emblem of Wales is a much more gentle thing. It is the barley, the sunny, the yellow daffodil.
Hello there. My name's John Evans, and back in the 70s, I was Jethro Tull's piano player. Now, Ian has very kindly asked me to come along and introduce what is one of my very favourite Tull songs, which is, of course, Heavy Horses.
Watch TV, sweat him bust face.